Hey guys, it's Lola at Core. In this video, we're going to be looking at some banded abduction movements. So, abduction is this movement, and you can do it as a short lever with the elbow bent or with the elbow straight. We're going to look at both. Ordinarily, you want to start with the short lever as it's going to be a little bit easier, less stress on the joints and easier on the muscles as well. Okay, so we're going to do this, one foot onto the band, the bent elbow version, all we're going to do is lift straight out to the side, like that. Okay, and I'll show you that from the side as well. Lifting up here. I'm avoiding bringing my shoulder up to my ear while I lift, so I'm trying to keep that down. And we also want to make sure that we're lifting in a kind of open chest position rather than moving forward like this. And then of course for our straight arm version, you're going to want a little bit more slack on the band and coming straight out to the side there. I would find a slightly split stance is probably going to be helpful here, it's just going to be more comfortable. Making sure that you're engaged through the core, so when you're standing up you're not going into hyperextension like that, so just keep the bottom of the ribs down, pelvis tucked under. And that'll do for this video. Thank you for watching and I'll see you